What's on your list today? You'll find it at Fred Meyer.